Whoa. Oh. Hello, it's 5:30. I was making an actually very nice video, but it wasn't going as planned, so I decided just not to because it came out very bad. That is one of the gingerbread houses that is falling apart. The icing wasn't very great, but the second gingerbread house is actually very nice. And inside of it, there is loads of quality street candies, chocolates. And tomorrow night, when we have dinner, we'll just break it and we can eat everything. The end of the set is to do it with buttercream because the other icing wasn't working very well. And Richard has not been good today. He's in bed with pain. That's why we haven't been filming much today. I'm still gonna put some parts of the video that I was filming earlier. And I hope you have a good laugh. But yeah, I'll see you in a bit.
Hey. Are you showing evidence of how bad I am?
Yes.
You need the light on. So I'm watching Power Ranger Outtakes. They're showing how the Power Rangers become Power Rangers. Okay, this is now my attempt at sitting up. Ready?
I want to see all the parts on the bed.
And not too bad. Now I'm gonna try and eat this, like in the corner, so I can pop my back up at the same time. Thank you, Buffy.
You're welcome.
Okay. I'm pretty excited to be honest, but you have stains all over your trousers in the show.
Yeah.
And sorry, I should wish that's behind the scenes, sorry. Okay, I'm gonna eat this attempting to. Without, I'm gonna bite my tongue, which isn't that. I'm gonna try and eat it and
it's
I'm
very
gonna
hot.
I can't even laugh, that's painful. So I tried sitting up like this, and it works, but I have to wait, push back. Or I have to arch my back with no pillows. But if I move it too back and forth, then I can't do that.
See you in a bit after dinner.
If I'm just a bit like, yeah.
Hello. Is it capacitated?
Not as much as I was earlier. I actually have been moving around a bit more in the past like half an hour. Thankfully my flatmate has given me some ibuprofen and some magnesium rubby thing. I'll just put my back now. But when we took, we had dinner, I was in pretty much a lot of pain. Now the pain is more sore rather than actually painful. So I feel like it's getting better. So I am like in a much higher spirit now. I mean, now I just feel a bit pain because someone's leaning on me. But you know, it's. I don't mind the pain, he's worth the pain. But yeah, this is our short video today because he's done all the work. And I hope you enjoy the gingerbread.
It's so outward for just some pieces.
What?
Not post all of it. Especially from the very disastrous gingerbread.
That's not, it's like, I guess we've been trying to plan this video for so long and getting everything done. He baked the cookies. We sort of did that with the icing. We went halfway around London to get the piping bags. And today was epic fail.
Yeah.
So, we may try again, like, after Christmas. Maybe before January. We're saying it's New Year's.
Yeah.
But I think he needs a bit of therapy and some like a break from gingerbread for like at least a week before we take it again.
Yeah.
But yeah, but
the one that is in the fridge is actually came out very good.
Yeah, I mean, he's got beautiful icing and shit, so he has a good way of making patterns. He would have beaten me at the gingerbread decorating contest, but I would just touch of mine tons of candy and sweets and he would be fine. Just gonna line it with peppermints and candy canes, and I just be like, hey, look, it is the gayest house ever, and he'd be like, yeah, okay, fine.
Okay, say goodbye, Buffy.
Who's going where? What? Okay, goodbye, Bobby. Goodbye.
See you tomorrow.
Right now. Bye.
See you tomorrow.